mean you're dead. Hold on a second. Okay. Sorry about that. Of course, there's a guy in the corner. Common staple. Yay, you're dead. Yay, more twinkling titanite. You can always use that for special weapons. Ooh, there's another one of those chimneys here somewhere. Trying to shoot at me, but missing. Oh, okay. I see your game. Oh, there's the guy who shoots at you. Oh, fuck you, asshole. Do I have anything to hit him with? I guess I can... can I target him? No. Away the poison. There it is. Is there anything in here? Oh, ladder. Find the ladder. I don't think that thing can climb ladders, though. Ooh. Ooh, okay, okay. I see what's going on here. Making me jump and shit. Can I even make that jump? I don't think so. Damn, that looks like a hard jump. Yeah, I don't I really don't think I can make that. Actually, I don't think I'm supposed to. Well, I didn't go that way. Let me try going that way once. Now I gotta remember how to get over there. Cause that's one way I didn't go. Actually, I think I know how to get there. Yeah, don't care about your fucking poison. I believe I go up here. Okay. Hey, what's up, Ichi? How's it going, man? No, I'm not gonna make that fucking jump. That's kind of crazy. Oh, there it is. Right down there. How do I get down there? That's the question. I think you have to... Can you drop down this way? Probably not. You probably die. Should we chance it? Oh, no, you don't. There is a section down there. Okay. Oh, and then there's you. Oh, no, it's at risk. No. Well, at least I killed him before I got to change my weapon. Or actually, you know what? I'm going to use... Do I have any repair powder? Probably not. Because I never buy it because it's so fucking expensive. No, I don't have repair powder, so I do have to replace this weapon. So I don't have to fix it. Let's see. Fire broadsword. Guess I could go back to using this. Doesn't do as much damage though. This one does more damage actually. Yeah, it does more. That's weird. They're the exact same weapons. Oh wait, no, that's why, because that's 1 + 8 + 9. Alright, well, I'll have to use my katana then. Is this the way? Is this the way you go? No, this is not the way you go. Oh, no, no. This is the way you come in. That's right. That's right. I remember. God, this place is a fucking maze. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff because I've been playing for quite a while. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, I think there's a guy up here. No. There's something over there. I guess I don't know how you get in there, but God, I'm so okay. So I've never gone this way before, so maybe I'll fall and die or something. Yeah, I've never been this way before, so I have no idea what's here. Ooh, there's stuff over here. Yay, stuff. Rusted coins, which I never use. Actually, I should use some rusted coins. I never use them. Oh, but I don't have them in my inventory, so. Maybe I should equip them. I don't really use any throwing knives. I probably should, but. Yeah, I have all these fucking rusted coins. I should probably start using them just because, I don't know. Because they're supposed to give you luck. Okay. I guess I have to activate something to get this working. Is there a switch or something? I don't see one. Okay. Holy shit! Okay. That was kind of scary. I'm sure I'm gonna have to fight that fucking thing. Yay, what's this? What do you got? Focus souls, okay. God, I'm so afraid of heights for some reason. I don't know why. Well, thanks for killing those guys, dragon. I don't know. Oh, and this just opens up. It's probably not a trap, right? Couldn't be a trap. Actually, it probably is a trap. Dragon Sanctum. Okay. Well, I made it here. And there's... more singing, eh? Can I open it up? I didn't think so. Hey, what's up, Ninja? How's it going, man? Just playing some more Dark Souls 2. I'm playing the first DLC. Because I've been told the first you need to beat the first DLC so you can get this certain spell that you use on the boss in the second DLC, and then it's easier to kill him or something. Or no, you don't, like, because he doesn't move at the, like, when you kill the boss, and he kills you if you don't have the spell. Dragon Charm and Soul of the Great Hero. Oh, wait. God, I wish there was a bonfire somewhere. I want to check something real quick. This guy's still dead. He's hanging out while he's dead. Look at him. Oh, come on. Fuck you, game. I wanted to see him hanging out. I don't know why they took away the, oh, I guess you can't hit that. Let me try an arrow. Maybe if I shoot it. Nope. Okay. Yeah, so you must have to activate something to get this to go or something. I don't know. I don't fucking know. This is all crazy shit. Okay, these dead guys appeared again. That's cool. Is there a fucking bonfire in here somewhere? Jesus fucking Christ, where's the bonfire? God damn it. I need a bonfire, god damn it. Oh shit! Oh god damn it! Holy shit! I did not see that coming. Okay, so I guess in this... oh, fuck! So... okay, wow! That's pretty intense. God damn it! Ugh, fucking relentless, motherfucker. Ugh. I need to get my bearings. Oh, come on, I can't even fucking hit him. What the fuck am I supposed to do? So how far back do you guys, do you follow me? Do you follow me over here? What the fuck? How am I supposed to fight these assholes? Huh. Obviously ghosts. Well, oh shit! There they are. I guess I'm not fighting them anytime soon. Oh shit. God damn it. Oh, maybe it's like, okay. Maybe I gotta kill that guy. Oh, God damn it! Fuck. Shit. Shouldn't have aggroed those guys. God, I can't hit him either. What the fuck? God damn it. He's like, oh, you back! God damn it. Oh, okay. Well, fuck this. I am gonna look this up. I probably shouldn't, because I should try and figure it out, but fuck it. So, actually, hold on a second, I need to... Can't remember what this place is called. It's Dragon something. Dragon Sanctum. Like I said, I probably shouldn't be looking it up this way, but oh well. I'm sorry, I'm just looking stuff up right now, so Okay, well, that doesn't really help me much, but I guess what I'm gonna try and do is kill that one bitch. Oh, god damn it! Motherfucker! Go away! Or I'll just run past you. Oh, no! Oh, fuck! Wow! Holy shit! There's a lot of these motherfuckers in here. Oh, shit, I'm stuck! Oh! Okay. God damn it. Okay, so that's an interesting place. Fuck. Are you kidding me? I have to run all the way back from the fucking... Jesus Christ. That's so fucking lame. Okay, so it says there is a bonfire in there somewhere, but... Well, now that I'm back here, I might as well go fix all my shit that's broken. Fuck this place. This place is harder than the other one because this one has less bonfires, so you just gotta run through and fuck a bunch of shit up. Just gotta go pro, I guess. I bet I don't have enough souls to fix everything. Oh, I do, okay. I guess it doesn't cost much to fix that ring. Okay. Well, that's
cool. I'll be around.
I'll be around. Blah, 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 blah. I'll be around. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Actually, I am gonna buy more life gems. God, I'm wasting so many souls. But that's alright. Like I said, it's DLC. I really don't care about wasting souls in DLC, so. Because there's much more than enough souls in the original game, so. Let's go back to the torture. God, this game. Seriously, Dark Souls is for fucking masochists. These games will make you masochists. Like, love pain. Like, oh, give it to me. Oh, yeah. Alright. Now we're back here again. Gotta. At least I know where to go, though. At least it's not such a big problem. You know what? I'm gonna use another rusted coin. I don't know what the fuck it... It says it boosts luck. Whatever the fuck that means in this game, I have no idea. Like, I guess it helps you with getting critical hits. That's what I've been told, but... I don't know. Might as well use it though, because I have like 27 of them. And it doesn't always proc, obviously. God damn it! Come on, asshole. Fighting those guys. Mm-hmm. Come on, motherfucker. What the fuck was that? Did you guys see that? What the fuck is that? Like, what is this? That doesn't do anything. It's like he's trying to do a backstab, but he doesn't do it. It's like the game is literally saying, fuck you. Like, you think you're gonna backstab him? Well, you got another thing coming. Fuck you. I'm gonna get my Chloranthi ring, because it does help to have that extra boost in, Oh, I guess I should have seen you coming. Yeah, you just go ahead and stand there. Fuck you! This is so lame. They can fucking stagger me, but I cannot stagger them. What a bunch of shit. And they're not that strong, they're just fucking annoying as shit. Oh, I guess I killed that guy enough times he disappeared. Well, like I said, I don't really give a shit. Going on? How the fuck you, game? Oh my god, fuck you, game. Got me stuck behind a fucking rock. Like, oh, that was a glitch. Jesus Christ. Well, that was a waste. Shit. You know what? Fuck it. I don't care about saving my humanity and shit. Let's do Ring of Blades.